Could switching to Geico really save you 15% or more on car insurance? Did the little piggy cry wee, wee, wee all the way home?
Wee! Wee, wee, wee! 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 Wee!
Max.
Wee, wee, wee!
Maxwell!
Yeah?
You're home.
Oh, cool. Thanks, Mrs. A.
Geico. 15 minutes could save you 15% or more.
Statistics is a major problem affecting our society today. I just don't know anymore. What are these implied statistics? What do pigs have to do with anything? I don't even understand. I hate pigs. Why are they there? Why are pigs in my car? What does this have to do with insurance? I just don't even know anymore. Every day, I'm affected by misleading images, but I don't know what to do. I just can't even deal with anything anymore. Even my favorite magazine, The Times, is confusing me. How could they lie to me and tell me how many people read this? And that's not even true. Why would they do this? I trust them so well. What's going on?
It's for situations like this that we invented the perfect snack. The Risa Fruity 1.5.
The new Risa Fruity 1.5 with so little sugar will surprise not only you, but also your fellow citizens.
It looks so low sugar.
Yes, it looks like it's almost 25% less sugar.
25% less sugar? What is that? Do I look 25% less sugar when I eat it? I don't even understand how you can calculate something like that. What kind of detached statistics is this? I'm done with this. It's gone too far. I'm finished. I don't even...
My sons and daughters, it's gonna be okay. I heard your calling, and I, the father of statistics, has come to help you.
Wait, did you say father of statistics?
Yes, my child. I heard you were having troubles.
Yeah. You know what? I'm fine. I'm good.
No, it's easy, and I'm already here. Let's start with simple, qualitative, and quantitative variables.
Makes sense. Thanks for the help.
Wait, I'm not done. Next, you have implied and detached statistics.
Okay, so...
Wait, let's hear what your mystery friend has to say about this matter. Why don't we call her Linessa?
Is my voice hidden?
Yeah.
Okay, so all this statistics stuff is interesting, but how do you classify the different statistics?
Her voice isn't.
Hush, no. Simple, dear Vanessa. No, I mean Vanessa. There are four different ways to classify data.
Wow. I didn't really have faith in you, father of statistics. But I realize now I have worse things to worry about. Like the angle of my sandwich. Like, it has to be at 87 degrees. What if it's too sharp? What's if a 90 degree angle? I don't know what to do. It's going to cut my mouth and I'm going to start bleeding. Then I'm going to choke on my blood. I just don't know what to do anymore.
Let my words flow from my mouth to the mouth of my disciple, Mrs. Rochester. My child, let her testimony be your guide through your journey.
But then I spent so many nights thinking how you did me wrong, and I grew strong, and I learned how to get along, and so I'm back from outer space. I just walked in to find you here with that sad look upon your face. Weren't you the one who tried to hurt me with goodbye? You think I'd crumble? You think I'd lay down and die? Oh no, not I. I will survive.
Statistics? Oh my God, Julie, really?